Welcome to Empower House. Empower House unites a group of students from Parsons, Milano, and Stevens to design a new model of affordable, healthy, site net zero housing for Habitat for Humanity. The Empower House team worked in partnership with the DC Department of Housing and Community Development and Habitat for Humanity of Washington, DC. As a catalyst in the historical Deanwood neighborhood, the family chosen to live in the house after the competition will become community leaders in healthy living and environmental stewardship. Empower House is an 850-square-foot contemporary home that is a passive house, which embodies today's highest energy standards in building construction. It is built to conserve energy and reduces the site primary energy demand for heating and cooling, domestic hot water, and household electrical by 80%. Empower House emphasizes community and family living. The large front porch integrates the house in the neighborhood and serves as a place where family can interact with their neighbors and community. Stepping through the front door, the entryway frames a view of the garden beyond. Hidden in the entryway are the laundry and mechanical closets. An electrical reversible heat pump system, together with an energy recovery ventilator, provides warm water and a constant supply of fresh air throughout the house. The air quality meets highest standards. A carefully scaled photovoltaic array, complemented by a green roof module system, brings the house to site net zero housing. Easy-to-use displays empower the family to control their environment while monitoring their energy usage. Water-efficient, low-flow fixtures significantly reduce water consumption throughout the house. The bedroom is a fun and intimate space for a child and provides ample storage. From the entry area, the house opens up into a generous kitchen and living space that is well lit with large south-facing windows. This is a central space for social and family interaction. The kitchen includes recycling and composting and features an island for entertaining friends and family. From here, parents can overlook the family's vegetable garden and watch their children play on the back porch, overlooking the public greenway in Deanwood. Planters are integrated into the house for the homeowner to grow their own food, and a rain garden collects and filters rainwater. The shape, dimension, and placement of the windows are driven by views, daylight, and solar thermal gains. The overhang for the south porch shades in the summer, and the window trim detail distributes even ambient light. The unique sky-oriented loft brings natural light into the center of the home and is a multifunctional space with built-in storage and amenities. A parent or child can work at the desk during the day. At night, a bed folds down as a place to sleep. This double-height space provides natural light for reading, playing, or simply stargazing at night. Empower House is going beyond the challenge of designing an energy-efficient home and serves as a model for Habitat and other developers to build affordable, healthy, site-net-zero housing. Thank you for visiting Empower House.